there's a lot that goes behind the scenes that's unnoticed, and you know, I just try to bring that to the forefront.